absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on a league that always seems to give plenty of time to youth, the Eredivisie. It's Heracles Almelo up against Utrecht.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The match is underway. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Maher. Can he put it away? Less than convincing defending. Firing it towards goal. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Defending. Can he finish? Oh, and couldn't convert. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Can they convert? Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment! And this is turning into something of a rout, 4-0. Gustafsson. Chance to finish, and there is the goal. He's found the net, joy unconfined. My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Thank you. exactly what they were hoping to produce. They delivered the goal. Well, it's an out and out pacing. 6-0. Superbly read and executed. Great opportunity, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. It's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. And on the ball, Bilal Bašetikoglu. And he takes off the shot. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. That's how to rob them of possession. It is to be a throw-in. Gustafsson. Django Vermaerdam. Won it back. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So two substitutes to come on in one go. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Restart the game, and only one team in it. Is it going to be? Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Dealt with it, and it's gone behind for the corner. Adam Maher, oh, big opportunity! Oh, yes, a goal, exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to pitch so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Kai Bless your house. Real chance. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Orestes Çomotoğlu. Can he put it away? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. As they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Mike van der Hoorn. Couldn't keep it. Opportunity, a goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. And we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Mike van der Hoorn. Maher. Defended well. Orestes Çomotoğlu. Lost possession. Van der Marel. A splendid piece of challenging. Çomotoğlu. Bilal Başakşehir. Sierhuis. Is it going to be? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. And he's won the ball. It might be. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they can add. He's in with a chance. Oh, fine stop. It'll be a corner. Is the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.